Now remember, there's three points to a trust, and find your balance. There's your inner eye, your out, your inner eye and your inner ear, and your outer eye and your outer ear. Okay, now let's say, for instance, if you're listening to a video, and you're listening to some great teacher on a video, and you're straining to listen to every word and comprehend every word that he's saying. This is stress. You're out of balance. That means your outer ear is locked in. You've got to center yourself between the two, and it's a feeling. It's a feeling of like falling half asleep and half awake, and you'll feel the power rise up your kundalini, like a Kedusa, and you'll feel it bring energy and release the dew, the oil, the eternal life will flow back down, and it's a cycle of flowing. So when you're listening to somebody on a video with your ear, and you're locked in with your ear so that you forget your inner eyes and your inner ears, and you become unbalanced, quit straining listening to everything that he has to say. Don't listen to everything. Just read his body language. And just let certain words fall in as they need. Because remember, the universe is talking to you. You're listening to what the universe is saying to you. Not the exact every word that's coming out the video's mouth. It's a universal language. You're listening for Father Cause and Mother Nature. Because they're sending you thoughts. Although you've got your attention also on the video and the speaker. And you might think to yourself, well, it's important that I got to hang on to every word. Now you're in distress. Remind yourself, you got a security agreement and a commercial lien. And no stress can collect from your wealth and health and your balance. So as you're listening to the video, listen to everything else around you too, and you'll fade in and out between video, between outer ears, between inner thoughts and inner ears and outer sights and everything around. You'll fade in and out. You'll fade in and out. When you start to fade in and out, that's when you'll feel the Kedusa rise up between you, because you'll remember something that you forgot. And as soon as you remember that you forgot that you were listening to Mother Nature, and all of a sudden you put your balanced attention back on Mother Nature, you'll feel the Kedusa rise. And the Mountain Dew and the oil, the eternal oil. You will actually feel it. Think on these things.